Okay, dear students, now we are going to discuss about our control system, 5th unit, controllability and observability of the system. Okay. So first we are going to discuss about the basic problem, controllability and observability. So it is very, very important and repeated problem for November, December 15-16 and also May, June 16-17. It's a very, very important repeated problem. It is very, very simple, easy problem in your control system. So here we are having to check two conditions. One is controllability and another one is observability. For example, the term given controllability, how to identify whether the system is controllable? Here we are having one condition, QC is equal to B, AB and A square B. So the given term QC is equal to 0 mean the given system is controllable. And also same thing, observability. Same, observability Q0 is equal to C transfer, A transfer, C transfer, A transfer square and C transfer. The given system is equal to 0 mean the system is an observable. Okay. So let us see the problem. Okay. So here having an 3 matrix coefficients A, B and C transfer values. Okay. So first condition, we are going to identify whether the system is controllable. So what is the condition for controllable? QC is equal to B, AB, A square B. So first thing, we are going to find the AB and A square B. Already directly we are having the value of B, coefficient of B. So first condition, we are going to find the value of AB. So the value of A is already we are given 010001 and minus 6, minus 11, minus 6. And B, the value of B, coefficient B is equal to 101. So multiply A and B, how to multiply A and B? So for example, the value of 1 into 0, 0 plus 1 into 0, 0 plus 0 into minus 6, 0. So multiply the A matrix and A matrix coefficient value and B matrix coefficient value. So finally, we will get the value of AB. Next condition, we are going to find the A square B. So how to find the A square B? Already we are finding the value of AB. So from that AB, how to find the A square B? Multiply the AB value into A so that we can able to easily obtain the A square B. So value of A into AB, so we can able to get the A square B. Okay. Next condition. So we here now we are finding the value of AB and A square B, and also we are having the value of B. So directly apply the values, then we find the value of QC. So QC is equal to B, AB, A square B is equal to multiply the given matrix. How to multiply matrix? Matrix multiplication. So value of 1 into 1 into 55 minus 12 into 12. So here minus into minus cancel, minus into minus cancel. So 12 into 12, 44. Next 0. So 0 into 0 into 55, 1 into minus 12. Same 0. 0 omit the these terms and cross multiply the 0 into minus 12 and 1 into 1. So you can able to get the QIC value. Here QIC value is equal to minus 59. That means QIC QC value not is equal to 0. So the system is completely controllable. Okay. Next we are going to discuss about observability. So observability value. So observability is in transfer. C transfer, A transfer, C transfer, A transfer square, C transfer. Okay. So C transfer mean already our given system is in C transfer. Given condition is C transfer. So directly write the value of C transfer. Next, A transfer. How to write the A transfer? We are having the value of A. Then how to convert as n? How to convert this value into A transfer? Okay. Write the column, switch over to row. So 0, 0, minus 6 mean convert this into 0, 0, minus 6. 0, 1, minus 11 mean 1, 0, minus 11. 0, 1, minus 6 mean 0, 1, minus 6. That mean convert the row into column. So 0, 1, 0, 0, sorry, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, minus 6, minus 11, minus 6. Okay. Next, we are multiplying the A transfer into C transfer. Next condition, we need A transfer square. So A transfer into A transfer C transfer, we can get the A transfer square into C transfer. So some value. Next, substitute the given values, C transfer values, A transfer into C transfer, A transfer square, C transfer. So Q naught value is equal to 96. That means Q naught not is equal to 0. So the system is completely observable. Okay. Thank you, students. Next sum we are going to discuss about the different kind of problems.